Bobby's son?
Yes, that's more voodooism, and not very pleasant. When a person dies and is buried, it seems there's certain voodoo priests who have the power to bring him back to life.
How horrible.
It's worse than horrible, because a zombie has no will of his own. You see them sometimes, walking around blindly with dead eyes, following orders, not knowing what they do, not caring.
You mean like Democrats?
That's all we need.